Alright, we'll see if this is working now. I ran into some confusion here because I did most of these on normal difficulty, and then to do get the trophy for easy and hard, I did this one on easy or something. What was it? Where's the change difficulty? Square. Did it on hard, and then this one easy or something. No, this one was the easy one or something. I don't know. Hard. Did I do this one on easy too? One of them's got easy, I feel like. I don't know. Anyways. I was freaking out though, because I couldn't figure out where all my progress was, because I had it on easy and it was just showing no grade for any of them. And I was like, man, what happened? And then I switched it to normal difficulty and I was like, okay, there's all my progress. So now we shall continue. I could have swore I had done one on easy. There's the one on easy. But in the name of completion, let's do them all on a regular. So we'll start with 3. And we were using Asuka, Ikigara, Katsuragi, Yagyu, Hibari, Adawande Odi. Yomi's not my favorite. Yumi, no. Oh, I do like Minori, but we haven't dressed up Minori, have we? I can't remember. Let's find out. She's gonna be low level. Oh, you can't use secret growth medicine on this menu, can you? And that's okay, we'll go for it. Watch, we'll get destroyed. Oh yeah, we did change Minori. That book bag is huge. I guess I'm skipping this way. We need to transform, there we go. Oh, I did the pancake move, but it didn't hit. Here we go. Can't even tell what's going on right now. Maybe I'm just tired. Minori ga aite da zo. We might need to get rid of that book bag. That thing's huge. Can't see around it. I don't know if I'm gonna beat that time limit or not. Not to be fast. It's gonna be close. Ah, 10 seconds to spare. Oh, I'll mention, we're listening to Melodic Dubstep Mix 2013 Part 3 by DYJ Best Liquid Dubstep Mix Best Dubstep Remix 2013. That's the name of the video from DYJ Mixes. Alika Minori. Yay. Yeah, I need to hit the block button so I can get the trophy for that. Here we go, here's where we can do it. That's probably good there. Yeah, we'll go on up to... can we get to 10? Real quick, let's see if we can swap out that book bag. That thing's huge. No, I don't think we can. Yeah, she has no accessories. Interesting. Defeat a certain number of enemies. Hey, get over here. Oh, we should probably look for, like, secrets here. Hey, let's look for secrets. Hey, stop locking on them. LZ drive. Any secrets? Does this stuff anything? Run away. What about over here? That's blue. I think blue means that we're not going to be able to go there at any point. See, I forgot her moves. It's been so long since I played as Minori. She didn't even have to use her at all in the main campaign. Hey, don't hit me. I guess that was a sufficient number. That wasn't cool. Hey, stop blasting me. Hey, that's not cool. I'm gonna hit you with a pancake. Take that. I just pancaked you. Maybe I didn't. Oh, this is like a multi-stage level. Come on. Not that way. Oh, it's gonna be close on time again. That wasn't cool. Ha ha ha, that was awesome. Reach the destination. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, there's that creepy dragon snake thing. Zoom, zoom. Run through things in here. I do know how to jump. Is it circle this fairy? Yeah, I think that's it, how you do it. Doesn't seem to always work like I intended to. Oh, that was just mean. Goodness, Minori. I don't think there's ever anything in those. Thank you. Shiori Smash. Run away! Oh, can't. Maybe that's not how you do it. Alright, so that's just gonna be killed. So let's try So I'm not attacking at all, I'm just pushing circle. So you're definitely not hitting me now. I don't know, it's one of the buttons. I need to figure that out. Oh look, there's one of those things over there. Let's go get him. I think we already got this one time. Yeah, oh look at that. We did get him the trophy. Oh look at that. Got a trophy for tireless exploration. I don't know what that means. We can level up Minori a little bit more. I wonder if parries performed in like a parry tutorial count. Maybe let's do that 100 times. Any cool stuff over here? Well, I'm trying to find out. Oh. So now we have dubstep featuring my dishwasher. And I gotta get off the ground. Can I get up on the roof? Don't mess with the Minori Wheel of Doom. Yeah, so I'll probably go ahead and finish out chapter 3 and then give it a rest. It's about midnight on now Sunday morning. What about the X one? Does she have one of those? I mean, I haven't unlocked yet. Do we do triangle? Yeah, that's this one, actually. That thing just annihilates everybody. Also destroys the frame rate, oh my goodness. It could not handle that. I wonder if that came through on the video. Still looks like it's kind of struggling. Now looks like it's back to normal now. I think we're going to give it a rest there, because that was the last one, Free Mission Set 3. Right, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. Call it evening.